This is the Gaumont British News, presenting the truth to the free peoples of the world. King George of Greece was one of those who greeted Sir Stafford Cripps at Gibraltar on his way to New Delhi. Also in the picture is Lord Gort. The British offer to India, which Sir Stafford took with him, was of equal status with the United Kingdom and the other dominions after the war, and immediate representation in the War Cabinet and the Pacific Council.